First, though, we start with the KCRA 3 exclusive tonight. A high school teacher is arrested. He's accused of molesting a student, and KCRA 3 was the only station there as he posted bail and walked out of jail.
The night team's Richard Sharp is live. So what did he have to say, Richard?
Well, he did not want to talk about the accusations against him. However, we spoke with a lot of students who did have a lot to say.
What would you like to say to the school?
I have no comments for you.
That's Brian Aguilar, a 37-year-old teacher accused of molesting a minor. Police say the victim was one of his students. Aguilar taught music here at McClatchy High School.
It's just shocking. It's just basically really shocking to me.
The accusations have stunned the students who knew him and those who didn't.
I had him for choir, and he was really nice. Like, you know, I never expect him to be like that.
I'm really glad that they caught him, because I heard a lot of different stories about him.
Did you do it?
The incident allegedly happened in March. Aguilar was put on paid administrative leave April 29th. Now, the district said in a statement that if he is guilty, quote, the district will take the strongest possible action against this individual, unquote.
Any response to the sexual battery charges?
Aguilar was arrested on two counts of annoying or molesting a minor. That's basically inappropriate touching. He's scheduled in court next month. Live in Sacramento, I'm Richard Sharp, KCRA 3 19.